A very warm hi from the Philippines. I'm not only living here, I'm also working here in that beautiful place. And as I am an engineer, I'm from time to time involved in community development projects. And what this specifically means, you will see in the following video. The area I'm living in is quite rural. And this means that the communities I'm working with lack of infrastructural topics. In my case, it is water. Last week, I met with the local community administration and we just discussed some ideas about how to supply better and more water to the people. So we headed into the jungle to just explore the area. Actually, there is already a system that is working quite well, and water is supplied from a mountain area to a reservoir right next to the community. On our hike, we had a look on the elevation and we discussed on how we could supply water to a higher elevation level. It was quite exciting to explore the area, and what we would need is a new tank on a higher elevation level so that the water could reach to more remote areas in our community and also to households that are higher in their elevation. All in all, right now we are still in the assessment stage, but I hope to continue within the next month and to do a proposal and to do budgeting and then to see how we could improve life and especially the water supply in the community. I hope to be back soon. I'm quite thankful for the creative people in my community I'm working with, and hopefully in the next video I have already some great new news.